It's good to be here. And thank you so much for coming out this time of night. It's been a great day. I hope you brought your pillows. You have a little, oh. Yeah. Okay. Hope you brought your pillows anyway. We'll try to. Peaceful and quiet. We'll get quieter as we go on. It'll happen naturally. Now, actually, really, we're here to provide you up to the minute Iowa caucus information. Which might be the best entertainment that's going on. I don't know if you've been. I mean, welcome to the Stardust. It's a lovely keyboard inspirational. Mr. Ian Fitchick. Make all the nightclubs in his town. Come, sweet baby, gonna show me around. Ooh, here and there, gonna be everywhere. Well, we're gonna go out just on camp. Do the town up and do it right. Cause tonight is Saturday night. Who cares if talk gets around? Gonna only live once in a life. Frizzell songs are really old. And most of them are really good. I'm not sure that one's really good, but it's fun to play anyway. And this is Larry Campbell over there.
real long time.
Long time.
Long time.
And I think so much of Larry, we played in the band together. He's married to the incredibly talented and beautiful Teresa Williams, who's going to come out and join us. And they, among the many things that you guys do, besides, I know you've seen them, I hope you've seen them, and you've heard the record that's just outstanding. And I'm so glad that you finally made that record. But up until that point, they were Larry produced Levon Helm's last couple records. And Teresa's singing all over them, this song, I'm not sure how it ended up on there, but I have a feeling it had something to do with it, and it meant a lot to me, so it's called I Got a Wide, Wide River to Cross. It was on the third song I got there. There's a sorrow in the wind, blowing down the road I've been. I can hear it cry while shadows steal the sun. But I cannot look back now. I've come too far to turn around. And there's still a race ahead that I must run. I'm only halfway home. I got a journey on to where I'll find the land that I have lost. Now I come along, long road, but still I got
Put out a record. I don't know if the songs we recorded on the boat. Yeah. I don't know if you knew about it when we were doing it, but it came out really good. This is it. It's a picture of a boat that's kind of, it's not sinking. I thought I was going to make it sink a little bit, but anyway, yeah, it's called Que Amo, I guess. We recorded it in the Bliss Lounge. And it was a lot of fun. And the Bliss Lounge is great, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're actually recording on Friday. We've got some sessions coming up. I bring Gordon Hammond, who's out there, which is just a big there, but I know he's out there. He's a professional recording engineer in Nashville, Tennessee, and we worked together for a long time, and he brought a bunch of junk in for the past 2 years, and we made a bunch of tracks there, which was just so much fun to do. We're going to just record a few, though, on Friday, if any of you are coming to it. Recording one that we're doing a little bit, and then recording one with one of my best old friends I don't get to see enough that I went to high school with, named Jerry Steele, and who's just like, was my hero back then to play. He was the guy that was like better than everybody, and he still is, sure, and was writing songs. That's a long story, we'll tell you if you're there on Friday, and I'm recording a song, I'll do it in a minute too, and then recording a duet with Steve Earle, I think, with him. Did you see his set last night, anybody? Yeah. I mean, and this is the... And John Hyatt with the band. And John Prine before that with Jason and Amanda. Did you see? I don't know. These guys have been working all day. Dave Jakes is over there on the bass. Fred Eltringham is back there on the drums. We met Ian. They've been playing with Kate York today. Marin, right? Marin play again. You played with Casey a little bit, is that? Yeah, so now they're way too tired to play with me. I think this is a Carl and Pearl Butler song. It sounds right. We can say that anyway. It may not be. I learned it from the Porter and Dolly version, and it's on this record. I did it, but we'll mess it up. In the key of D?
Yes.
Does it start on a D? Okay. Go. There's a couple reasons we're sitting down. One is it puts you closer to the lyric. But not when I have the wrong lyric down there. The other is just to fool you into thinking that we're doing something differently than the last. I shouldn't say these things.
This is in lieu of wearing our pajamas.
What key is this in? G? There's a Grateful Dead tribute tomorrow night. No, there's a Grateful Dead tribute tomorrow night. I mean, really, it's the Grateful Dead. I mean, that's a big deal to me. And to Larry, before we even met, we were at some of the same Dead shows when we were kids, right? Yeah, at the Fillmore. We were. We didn't know it, but we were there. Nothing wrong with the Grateful Dead, and there's nothing wrong with hating the Grateful Dead.
Saint Stephen!
But, oh, Saint Stephen, yeah. Well, how did that go into? Do you remember? Okay. This is a later one. I need to practice before we do tomorrow. But I've always loved it. I've loved a lot of it. There are so many great songs there. They brought so many people to country music, I think. The hippies to country music kind of through the back door. And although this was a little after the fact, it's still a good song. Chills me to the bone. We get, well, hold on. We gain? No, no, no. You know what? I don't sleep on this thing. I mean, really. I don't come here to sleep. No, are you guys okay? Oh, this is me. I had a cord wrapped around this.
How many? 34
years. I
over there. Well, I still count myself as there, so that's a whole lot. You haven't taken away my card. As long as I get a gig in a year, she won't take my card away. Mabel used to carry the arrow for Steve Martin. Is that true? Oh, they took it away on the airplane? There you go, Mabel Martin.
Thank you.
up too. We're just showing you all the things we can do. I'm just trying to do a few songs that when I run into folks in the hall that would ask to hear. Gosh, it's so quiet in here. So were you, did you actually watch any of the caucus? I hope not. But the one thing I like is they say, Happy Caucus Day. I mean, what a word, caucus. They should have found another word.
Happy Kayabo Day.
Okay. Let me wait till I get the other guitar on. I don't know it on this guitar. Uh-oh. Oh, this is right. Actually, I'm realizing. Leanne Womack recorded that last song, and she recorded this next one, too. I don't think it did her much good. But it was really pretty to hear. She's amazing. Were you here? She came on the boat.
That's good.
There's a voice right there.
Yep.
And, yeah, one of the sweetest people around.
Yeah.
It's so quiet, I just think you've all fallen asleep. It's a late show, but that's not really late. I've hit Cagney's twice so far.
Ha 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 take it to church or something. We're an A. You're an A like an apple. Like a little. Yes, let's do that. Why not? It's on the set list.
Make like a smooth
That's the least of my problems. We should do the other one. No, let's not. Either way, I got a tune. No, this is not. Well, no, check the top. You know how you check to go slow. I don't think that could have turned.
I shouldn't have. That was really rude. I would have drunk out of the same bottle as you, but I would have.
Well,
I know.
You can say that anyway.
I can say it now.
Yeah.
But I have my own.
This is so unprofessional.
He's had that guitar for as long as I've known him.
Oh, that guitar there, yeah.
Oh, not that one? That's a different one.
I mean, I'd go along
with really
bad
in a thousand.
This guitar isn't that old. That one, we all.
Yeah.
I got that for $50 in a pawn shop and...
That's about what it's worth, isn't it?
Yeah, that's, I'm still trying to get my money's worth out of it. Okay, let's see if this is... Is that in the ballpark? Is that kind of key anyway? So sorry to subject you to this. You guys are great. But you have so many opportunities to hear professional music on this boat. Take this in as what's not that. I do like 4 gigs a year, and this is one that I really look forward to. I'm not really good at it. Save you from your sin, but I never could cry out loud for him. All I did was help you tell a lie. You never even knew it when I said goodbye. Thank you.
think we can remember the words? Oh, look, he's playing it. Yay!
This is the one.
That's the one.
We played this. Larry's got one of these.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
He bought one for me. It has a secret storage compartment. For special trips. And push button like an old Dodge Dart. Yes, somebody here knows a Dodge Dart. We're doing this in G.
It
doesn't always sound the best it could. We're about to find out if this is the right key. I don't ever remember playing it in this key.
But you want to do it in G?
No. I played it like that. Let's try this and see. Hey, let's just go out on a limb. What's the worst that could happen?
I think this will work. I do. I really do.
As I said earlier, there's a lot of professional music on the boat.
Red has brought us here today.
Feldman.
Buddy Feldman.
Thank you, Sean. Sean actually sang that. You were in Richard Thompson's band for a while. Way, way, way back. I know.
Let's get Jim Lauderdale out here.
Is Jim Lauderdale around? I don't know if he's up this way. Pastor, this is like old friend stage. Larry, you, me, Sean, Teresa, it's just crazy. We're on Kayamo. What time does that ocean cafe? How late does it stay open with that ice cream? Is it really 24/7?
Yeah.
I mean, the salt, that's kind of like juicy stuff that comes out. We should have one of those machines up here. I know, but that's what we should do. That's what riders are for.
I'm
radio show. We've got a radio show on Sirius XM that's on every week. We're pre-recording one here on the stage, aren't we, Jim? One of these days.
Let's play one of those slow ones. You want to?
Yeah.
Okay. Your guy's choice. We're almost done.
No. That's, but thank you. That's great. I had a couple of slow songs worked up, let the band choose. Okay. And when I see the sign that points one way, the lot we used to walk by every day, just walk away, Renee. You won't see me follow you back home. The empty sidewalks on my block are not the same. Thank you. folks, for hanging with us in the wee hours. Thank you.